Hey there, welcome back to our video series on rapid wireframing. My name is Billy Carlson, and I'm a design educator here at Balsamiq. Before we jump into designing wireframes, let's take some time to look at our project. I have a design brief here that we'll use to determine exactly what we'll be creating and who it's for. Not every project needs a design brief, but it's great for us to use as a guide for this series. Our primary objective with our app is to create an easy-to-use ordering experience for a food hall based in Los Angeles. We want customers to be able to easily and comfortably order food from the vast variety of options they have at the food hall, find a seat, and enjoy their meal. All right, let's take a look at this design brief. A design brief is essentially a high-level description of the project, its background, its objective, a purpose for creating it. In this design brief, we have the background of our food hall based in Los Angeles, a little background about Los Angeles as a city and its history with food halls. We talk about the objective. So the objective for this particular project is to create software that will run on kiosks throughout the food hall, where customers can walk up to any of them and order food from any of the restaurants within the hall. Our key features would be restaurant and menu browsing, obviously adding to cart, editing or customizing what you're ordering, placing your order, and then getting a message to let you know your order is ready for pickup. We did have design considerations written in, so anything I design, I want it to be, you know, easy to use, so intuitive, accessible. I want to make sure I'm using large, clear, easy to understand text and images to accommodate every type of user we'd have. We also want to build an app that responds quickly so that we do not have lots of lines at our kiosk for ordering. And then our success metrics are obviously just reducing queue times, increasing the number of orders placed. My number one goal would probably be positive customer feedback and increased sales for our restaurants in the food hall. Context is really important when you're designing anything, especially something that's going to be used in a specific setting and a specific location. Understanding where this product will be used and how it will be used is so important. So we can read these words on the screen, but it's probably more important to see where and how these will be used in person. All right, and we'll see you next video where we do a walkthrough of Balsamiq wireframes.